So hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video I will show you how you can add this code runner button in your Visual Studio code. So if you want to add this code runner button in your Visual Studio code, then follow steps with me. So now I'm going to show you how you can add this run button. So follow steps with me. So now click on extension. In a search extension, type here code runner. And press enter. And now here you can see that there's a different type of extension, but from here you need to download one extension, which is I'm going to show you which extension you need to download from here. So now you can see it's a code runner extension. Now here you can see that it's a 14.5 million people have been downloaded this extension to activate this code runner button in his Visual Studio Code. So if you want to add this run button in your Visual Studio Code, then you need to download this extension, which is a code runner. So now I'm going to install it and I'm going to click on it. So now here you can see that it's a code runner extension which helps you in add this run button in your Visual Studio Code. So now I'm going to uninstall it and now I'm going to install it. So friends, once you follow this step or once you install this extension from in your Visual Studio Code, then you will be able to add this run button in your Visual Studio Code. So now I'm going to show you how does it work to run a program in Visual Studio Code. So now I'm going to click on my run button. I'm going to press 5 and I'm going to press enter. So now here you can see that by the help of this code runner button, I am able to run this program in my VS Code. So friend, if you want to add this code runner button in your Visual Studio Code, then download this extension. So once you download it, then you can easily add this run button in your Visual Studio Code. So I hope my video is helpful, friends. If you like that, then hit the thumbs up and let me know in comment below what it is helpful or not. And be happy, and I will see you next time.